Welcome back to our YouTube channel. Today we're going to be reviewing connecting the Aqua C1 and the dialysis machine in the emergency setting for an acute dialysis treatment. If you are going to connect the Aqua C1 in emergency monitored water in CCU, please refer to the extra steps of connecting the Aqua C1 because you will need a different connector device. So the first thing we're always going to do is we're going to connect our Aqua Uno. I would suggest we start with the drain. And what you're going to do is you're going to connect your drain around the sink and you're going to do a little loop. I suggest you do the little loop because sometimes there's a high pressure and you can cause a little bit of a flood. From there, we're going to connect our Aqua C1 to our city water. If you see here, there are three different quick connects. This one is your hot water since we're not going to be using. This is the one we're going to be connecting and feeding from the city water. And this is going to be your drain. If you are ever confused and not sure where to do the connection, if you try any other connection, it will not work. So what we're going to do, we're going to connect and you're going to hear a click. So if there's a click, no go. I also recommend you pull back because if this is not connected properly, when you connect your Aqua Uno to power, it's going to say no water found because this is not connected properly. From there, what we're going to do, we have our drain, we have our water inlet. Now we're going to be connecting our pure water to the dialysis machine. One thing to note, because we are moving the dialysis machine from one setting to the next, we do have to clean this aspect of the quick connect before we connect it to the dialysis machine, and we're going to clean the interior. All you're going to be needing is two alcohol swabs, one for this aspect and one for the dialysis machine itself. We're going to just drop that on the floor. We're going to forget about that for now. We're going to get a new one. And actually, we're going to go here and we're just going to clean inside. Like so. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to come over to my dialysis machine. And if you see down here, this segment is where you're going to connect your pure water, and we're going to clean the outer aspect of this. You're just going to need an alcohol swab. And we're just going to clean like so. From there, if you see, you're going to pull back this aspect here and we're going to connect it to the source. So if you see here, we're going to pull back and you're going to hear a click. If you don't hear a click, it's not secured properly. And sometimes if you're having a lot of trouble to get that securement, please put the brakes on the dialysis machine. It'll be a lot easier for you. Okay. From now, we have all of the water components connected of the Aqua Uno. Now we're going to move on to the dialysis machine. And what do we have to connect? We have to connect our drain. So if you remember, the drain aspect is here. It is a quick connect, but if you were to try any other segment, it would not function as well. So what you're gonna do, you're gonna hear a click, you're gonna pull back, and now we are secure. So now all of our connection involving water is connected. So now the last step is to connect to the power source. So please remember that in any of the dialysis machines and the water Aqua Uno, it has a different little heading. It's almost like an oven. Please make sure you're using the right power outlet. And now I'm going to be doing So if you see now we're connected to water, we're connected to power. So now the next step would be you can turn on your Aqua Uno, you can put it in supply mode, and then you are good to go on with the next steps. So thank you very much for checking out our video. And please, if you like this video, put a thumbs up. Thank you. Bye.